Hasn't anyone ever told you not to fall asleep with a lit cigarette? You could start a fire. So, are you gonna invite me in? Or what?
I love giving rides to strange drifters. Hop in.
Thanks. You've been busy.
It's nothing. Just some junk I found lying around.
A rainbow? A cool blue light? That is dark.
Too dark?
Perfect dark. Chloe, this is incredible. I can't believe you found us an escape vehicle already.
That's the hope. But it doesn't exactly drive yet.
You'll figure it out. And while you're at it, we're also gonna need some money. You know, to buy stuff.
Uh-huh. Car and money? Anything else you'd like?
Luckily, there's no rush.
True. And no Blackwell.
Holy shit. That Wells meeting. I'm so sorry. I can't believe he actually expelled you.
Why not? No reason to prolong the inevitable.
It's definitely Blackwell's loss. You covering for me was amazing. I don't know how to thank you.
Whatever. You tried to cover for me, too.
Tried and failed. I guess we know who the better liar is.
Or maybe my lie was the one he wanted to believe.
At least Wells has no idea what really went down with us last night. Shit got pretty wild.
Rachel, that was more than pretty wild. You went absolutely nuts last night. What the hell were you thinking?
I was angry. I didn't expect the whole stupid park to go whoosh. But now you're in on it too. Accessory after the fact. Unless you tell on me. Of course.
I'm no snitch. I'd be way happier going to jail than having to live at home with Dictator David. He announced his plans to move in this morning.
Oh, Chloe, that's awful. I'm so sorry. You know what we both could use? Therapy.
Therapy.
You start. Kick back and tell me what's bothering you.
Well, Doc. There's this dildo with a mustache who's been dating my mom, and now he thinks he's moving in with us. How do I stop him?
That's a hard one. I'm not sure there's really anything you can do.
Then what the hell am I talking to you for?
Just because you can't stop him doesn't mean you don't fight back. The resistance begins now.
All right.
You're going to need a new nickname to mark your enemy. What have you got?
He's a step fuck. Because he's a stupid fucking fuck.
Poetic. May I also suggest stepladder?
Why stepladder?
Because he climbs on your mom every night.
Ew!
And pretty soon, they'll be stepping down the aisle.
What the hell kind of therapist are you?
Sorry. It's called shock therapy. Highly controversial.
That was actually somewhat therapeutic. Thank you.
It's always a pleasure delving into the mind of Chloe Price.
And now it's your turn. Tell me all about what it's like being daughter of Arcadia Bay's most famous scumbag.
It sucks. Too blunt?
Sorry. I do that sometimes.
Nah, I'm just... ugh, I don't know. Can we talk about something else?
Of course. Hey, you ever try picturing what Principal Wells does when he's not at school? I see, like, a bed covered in teddy bears, and he's tying a little necktie around each one.
That's weird.
I'm a weirdo.
Do you think there's a point when you've been acting so much that you don't even have your own personality anymore? You're just whatever you think other people want you to be.
I think you have a personality.
I wasn't talking about me. My dad doesn't really exist. You saw him in Wells' office. The whole thing is a performance. And now I'm starting to feel like everything in my life is bullshit. But he's still my dad. How can I make sure I don't end up like him?
You just need someone around who likes you for who you are and isn't afraid to call bullshit when needed.
Let me know if you find any candidates for the job. Shit. It's time for the play. As if my life didn't have enough drama in it.
Good luck.
You know you're never supposed to tell an actor good luck before a show? It's bad luck.
How is telling someone good luck bad luck?
You're supposed to say, break a leg.
That's dumb.
Hey, I was thinking that after the show, maybe we could go do something. Just you and me.
Something criminal?
Criminally fun.
I'm in. Wait, you forgot your bag.
It's for you. Just a little survival kit for your new life on the lam. Drive safe, Chloe.
Hello, Junk Shack. A bag full of clothes. Yes, I need those.
Supported by the Arcadia Bay Mothers Against Drunk Driving campaign. Reminding you, can't believe I'm gonna say this, but dope is for dopes.
It's time to talk about the elephant in the room. This elephant fucking rules. I got Cutting edge in junkyard security technology. Nothing like an abandoned shaft in the middle of a junkyard to make a girl feel like exploring a new wardrobe.